Since the closing of the Ford plant in 2002, the city of Hazelwood has been looking to replace the 2,700 jobs that were lost. The development of an industrial park north of 370 offers that possibility, but opponents argue that building in a floodplain is a bad idea. Executive Director of Great Rivers Habitat Alliance, David Stokes.
If you move forward with it, and with the subsidies, it will just be the next floodplain development that makes our flooding worse in our region.
NorthPoint construction manager Larry Lipinski argues.
We're not introducing water to the floodway. We're actually storing that water on our site.
City Council voted and approved the plans at Wednesday's meeting, along with up to 18 years of property tax abatement and a sales tax exemption on construction materials. Todd Sauter, KTRS News.